when we're going to be racing in the winter, we have to start thinking in August. We have to start thinking what dogs we're going to have and how we're going to train them. When you're driving a dog team, you don't have reverse. You rely on them. It is truly a team sport. The dogs are a team, but you're a team. So, of course, you get attached.